to him. Oh, oh lovely. Shall I feel your head?
Yeah. Shift my head to
him.
Oh, no, I can see them. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. after.
Thank you.
nobody in the mid upper. 15 minutes.
Thank you.
Sat tower, Roger. The flight check gear. bit down the line of them coming in.
Thank you.
Manston.
Thank you. to Apollo, named after the American spacecraft. The pilot on the outside left of this formation is Red 5, Squadron Leader Dominic Riley. H-31, Dom used to fly an air defence fighter that preceded both the Soviet Flanker and the British Tornado by many years abreast, and five in line astern. Yes, I can still count. Camera's ready now as the team pulls up into the tank. Of seven aircraft, Big 7 formation. They now slow down to less than 200 miles an hour, which enables them to lower their undercarriage, which you may see in a minute. And judging by the number of photographs that I can send, it's the crossing manoeuvre that we call the goose. Changes to blue and red and synchro fly, the shackle split. They can watch either end now. I challenge you to watch both ends at once as we watch 6 or 7 maneuver using up to the full 7.5 G's. Cross and roll once again. Now, if you've lost sight of the main section, then look out your front and slightly left at about 11 o'clock, the maneuver that we call the twizzle. Completed. Watch out. to cross at a combined closing speed in excess of 700 miles an hour. For aileron rolling there, left over 360 degrees in 1 second, and then departing to your left and your right. Section of 7 of returns, and this again is the very much photographed Red Arrow's manoeuvre, the Vixen brake. Let's watch for the cross over the top. There's one more cross at the bottom.
Smoking red, the leader there.
Quickly joined by 2 and 3. 4 immediately behind him. 5 is right at the back.
The airline at the right of.
5's at the back. And 6 and 7 go to the wingtips, the synchro pair.
See the airline.
We've reformed the diamond again in the loop. And so we've reached the conclusion of our demonstration for you this afternoon with the ever popular and hopefully spectacular parasol brake.
Focus.
Take that in with us anyway, there's nothing in there.
Where's your camera?
Okay.